out, Dice. I think these machines are coming alive too. Yep. They're attacking.
It was clear that these were no ordinary cards, and Dicey was no ordinary dice. Something extraordinary was awakening. Another, more obvious truth that she understood completely. She was truly and inarguably kicking robot butt. Dicey, we're moving as one, an unstoppable fighting machine. With each movement, the girl and her dice became more and more inseparable.
Incredible team, and as long as I'm going to be talking to you, I should probably know your name. Right. Well, how about if I just call you Dicey? Perfect. Well, let's see if we can find a way out of this place, Dicey.
the entities that slumbered in this long-forgotten world even had just become interesting. And that was seldom good. With each movement, the girl and her dice became more and more inseparable. Unstoppable fighting machine.
But for now, let's just focus on surviving, yeah? It's like something out of Mum's drawings. Choosing to take that as a yes.
Thank you.
colossi were indeed colossal. Things were looking grim. And while I know it's always disappointing when what you thought was a novel turns out to be a very short story, all I can do is apologize.
Get him, Dicey! Dicey, you're quite something. Even and Dicey finally had a moment to catch their breath, take a breather, and... Dicey, wait!
Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe if you enjoy the video. You can also support via PayPal and Patreon, see links in the description for this video.